Hi there. In this lesson, we're going to look at some different expressions that can be used to show surprise or disbelief. Perhaps you've heard something which you may not believe. So, you could respond with, gee, or wow, or gosh, or good grief, or gee whiz. You must listen for the tone. The tone suggests that we do not believe what we're hearing.